Okay, so though this won't shoot any different, I'm assuming, I wanted to try out the new House and Ground DSR. So this is, all I did was put batteries in it and change it to 18 BPS. This is right out of the box. Turn that up just a little bit. All right, House and Ground DSR with the Dye 3D printed trigger. Yes, that's on semi-auto, see? Sick. Yeah, God, I'm so glad I went with these. Thanks again, Devin at Dye, Matt at Paintball Wizard, and Josh for designing this with me. Appreciate it, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.